Welcome to our journey to the underground river Puerto Princesa, Palawan, Philippines. We book our tour through the hotel and cost us 2,000 pesos per head for the adults and 1,600 pesos for the kids. First we went to the quick stop shop where I could buy all these souvenirs, fresh coconuts and older Palawan delicacies. If you go on the top of the second floor, you can see this beautiful view of the ocean and a green forest around it. Now off we go to the Sabang Wharf, where all these boats waiting for all these passengers to drop us off across to Subterranean River National Park. It's around 15 minutes boat ride to get there.
So yeah, we can't wait to go in the boat right now. There's a paddle boat waiting for us over there. Thank you. Whoa. So we just came here, guys. On the way to Underground River, so we have to walk. We have to walk for 100 meters towards the cave there, and there's a paddle boat waiting for us to go inside the Underground River. Oh, we are just found a monitor lizard right here. Lizard here in the beach, in the island. Okay. Alright guys, we've been to the first boat. Now we have to walk for about 100 meters here to go towards the Underground River. And we get told coming here in this Underground River forest that we have to be careful with this cheeky monkey right here, because they really curious and gonna get your stuff like plastics and...
You see the monkey?
Yes, one over there.
Oh.
You see it?
You run up a football.
Wow.
I saw a monkey.
So we have this audio device, guys, for communication Underground River. Aris, this is Galileo. Teka, musta, kamusta Aris, Galileo, papa.
There's the cheeky monkey.
Come on, with the crab.
Yeah.
Where's the monkey?
The banana. No, it's shaking. Well, they've had it taken top of the tree and he's empty bag out. Oh, it's got a bag.
You get a bag?
Some plastic bag.
What's
wow.
On the monkey?
Hello. Oh, hello. Here's the cheeky monkey right here. He's looking for all this interesting stuff where people's holding right now. So at the moment, we just grab a plastic bag.
He's looking for banana.
He's looking for... Wow, there's a lot in here.
Do you see? It just jumped so high and got the plastic.
Yeah, I know.
And then opened it.
Yeah, I opened it. See what's in there.
Wow, there's a lot of them in here.
Look, one, and then it's also more like three.
Oh, there's one there.
Is that a girl?
Yeah. There's one more there in the bush.
Oh, yeah. Just walk from the day, eh?
Yeah.
There's a lady you like. They don't attack you, eh? This is down on the log.
It's looking for something to grab, like plastic bags, interesting stuff that they might be interested. So
might find a gold ring.
You might be lucky.
So we just reached our destinations, guys. Like, we're gonna ride on a paddle boat to go inside the underground river. So we're gonna grab our a hat or a helmet to go inside.
Entrance towards the underground river, everyone. This is, we're gonna go in there.
Yeah. And I need to do there at the back.
Are
you from what?
Hi. Australia.
Thank you, helmet.
So we're about to go inside a cave now.
If you want to take some picture inside, so please turn on your flash cell phone, okay? Is your first time here? Everyone?
Yes.
Okay, so enjoy, huh? Good night, and see you tomorrow. Thank you. right side. Family.
Thank you.
So everyone, welcome back. Good morning.
Good morning.
Everybody wake up now. Because tonight it's over. Are you happy, guys? Enjoy?
Yes.
So thank you very much, everyone, and congratulations. So now we are a group of survivors. So thanks God we made it. Thank you, everyone, for your coming here. And God bless you all, everyone. Huh? Thank you again.
Bye.
I hope you're happy. We survived.
Wow. Well, this daytime here.
Look.
Hi guys, we just done the underground river tour here in Puerto Princesa Palawan, and it's really amazing with our
boatman
ang pangalan mo?
Tyron,
thank you.
It's amazing, guys, you should come and visit underground river here. It's amazing.